We were meant for this, Nathan. You, me, together, we were destined for something great.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Uncharted 4.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
So Elena now knows what we've been doing. Well, she thought we were working in Madagascar, or
that,
Malaysia,
huh?
I should say.
That's pretty cool.
Had a little bit of a blow up with Sully.
Take the wheel for a second.
But I'm sure we'll be fine.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
And she doesn't care about money at all. Look how gorgeous that is.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Okay, I'm driving.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
At least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's
Oh, we got
something
over there. Look up top.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
And we've got a little, like, cave entrance almost. We're certainly getting a lot of travel time. Let's cross this. We've had good luck with bridges in the past. Looks fine. We're definitely gonna be sliding down there. I have a feeling.
Good old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, let's just check out everything around it quick. He's like, I don't care. Oh, I thought he went in.
Okay, up we go.
Come on. Sam, are you coming up here? It's just... is this a solo job?
Sam, this way.
Whoa, no, we're dead. That was, okay. Sorry, Sam, just can't do this anymore. Oh, okay.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Chevron, arrow, yeah, like, it could be literally
a
anything.
A compass arrow.
Whoa!
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Okay.
Another arrow.
Just follow them.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Well, it's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
I want to slide off here. I guess we're not going to be sliding. Ouch. So, are we supposed to go straight across here, maybe?
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
I mean, it's not maybe, it's definitely.
Hey, look! Another arrow over there.
Yep. There's one underneath. But this one... Should I just head out there into the deep blue or what? I guess so. Oh, here. Okay, now we want to go left. Another. Whoa.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
This looks great. I don't think I can.
Yeah, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Not gonna make that jump.
Not even close. Can we go underneath something? Oh, look at this. This is like a big... This is blocking something. What if we just press this? Oh, here we go. There's definitely some stuff we can climb over there, but... Do I have anything to grab onto? Oh, we've got space in the middle here. I betcha I might have to move the boat and jump from the boat. Yeah, let's do that. How about right here? There we go.
Here we go. You got it. This is pretty cool.
Yeah. Well, I will admit that.
Climbing this cliff? Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool. All right. Back in business. Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Can I... There we go. Jeez, look at this!
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. He got it, flown it, right?
I guess.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, wow. I just thought we were falling into a pit here. We've got... Well, let's check out what this is. Okay, so hold on. Let's see... I imagine this door is gonna be locked, then.
Look,
oh, it's not even
an entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly. I need to find another way around.
Just for the record, Sam, I found this area first.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez.
Wait, did Sam destroy his phone?
Lifting and crawling under things, huh? The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Because we were getting tracked before because of the phones, and we told him to destroy it. I don't know if we saw him do it or not. Maybe out here. I don't know, GPS would still work.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yeah, I saw that too. Ladder here.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Let me know.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Whoa!
Sam!
Well, that's gonna be our way up.
You okay?
At least I can get
at
up this
I'm
way.
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Where's he going?
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
I'll find my own path.
Damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage.
Oh, shit. Oh, he's got a box he's moving.
You're already up here? Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then. Thanks. Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
I think we're having a moment of self-reflection there. Ruined the marriage. What else? Pissed off Sully. What am I gonna do with that? mean, I can use this to swing, I guess. Wow. Jeez.
Anything? Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
We can climb this. Oh, what about... Okay, let me go to that section in the middle. Ouch. Let's get lower here. That's as low as we can go. Come on, momentum, let's go!
Oh, I'm not gonna make it!
No! We've just... Well, we're gone. It's worth a shot. There are, there is something to grab onto on the same ledge that we're on.
Nice view.
I think maybe from here, couldn't we just... Oh, no, it's too far. Great, okay. There's only one way to figure it out, and that's it. Too bad it's all over from there.
Dad, we don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going.
Oh, so, okay. We only would have used it if that was the case. So... I'm seeing some spots over there, but...
Hang on a sec.
Can I tether from here, maybe?
No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, no, I don't have a tether from there. Okay, let me try here then.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
There we go. Ah! Let's go, Sammy.
Here I come.
Like just the amount of just barelys is like insane. Oh.
Nice job.
Thanks.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Oh, shit.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
We want to be getting up in that thing? I'm guessing so.
How the hell did no one find this?
Well, I mean, unless you were explicitly looking for it, how would you? Ottoman helmets. Wanna climb this thing?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
Not like this.
I can't say I did.
We got a way across. Oh ho ho! Here we go. Are you serious? That's disappointing. I get it.
Looks like we're heading down. Careful.
Yeah, don't do the same thing that I just did. What have we got on this side? Oh, something. Dakani bronze vase. That'll be good for my attic.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wow.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Woohoo!
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
Exactly.
All right.
Look at this place.
Yeah. Piece of cake.
I wouldn't go that far.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds,
provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Yeah, could be. What about on this side?
Here we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
Yeah, go figure. No, it's years old.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
You might be here a while. I want to check out the other place. I'll be right back.
But where are you going?
I'm going to check things out. Look at this place.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
Probably not too far off, honestly. Look at this. Oh, okay, I see where we've just come around. Cool. Okay, let's try and lift this door then. This looks like... I was gonna say maybe this is our... way out, but... Alright, Sam. Door? Door.
Let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy! Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Motivating.
Shit.
Ooh. What do we got going on here? Jeez.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Oh no, this is gonna be difficult. I'm rotating that. I have no clue why. It's rotating all of the bottom ones.
Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering.
I honestly don't know what just happened.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Okay.
They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
How's that? Ah, but this one. Okay, okay. Okay, so do we need the same? We gotta somehow rotate that one. It looks like that. Half and half, right?
There we go.
Cool. Wow.
What is that?
Oh, look. That's impressive.
Statues.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie, Baldridge. Paul Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
Okay,
so who
now.
Is this Al Basra character? He was a muggle. Soldiers. What's he doing teaming up with Abel?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway gun match.
Oh. Great labor he brought him along?
Exactly.
How about other
guys? He started as a nobody. Fearsome swordsman.
We need to figure out a way to rotate only one of these. I think it's here.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
This is awesome, actually. This is really well done.
Got it.
More pirates!
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12.
Which means...
Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Oh, God.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
I see. It's gonna rotate,
so
like, almost, a quarter.
Same as us. I'm gonna where the action is.
Yeah, it rotates a full quarter. So this one... Oh, I think that I went too far there. I think I'm screwing with that other one too, though.
Okay. Gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light.
Is there anyone that I can do... Oh, betcha this one. If I move it over, that one won't rotate. So then we should be fine.
I think you got it.
Yeah, I did.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas.
There's our boys.
Look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
It's kind of weird, but... We don't know what it means until... I just want to see what if we can get through here. No. Whoa. That was weird, whatever that was. What is that?
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
You're missing Avery's statue.
Look at the statue over there. What?
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
You think? Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Narcissist, but awesome as well.
That's a long way down.
Oh, here we go. We're not going down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
That's funny. We do have some type of rope here we could probably use.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Wow. Didn't snap?
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there. After you, Captain.
Into the water!
Okay.
Oh, and that opened up that doorway.
Every statue is to the right.
It's getting stormy out here, guys. This is not good.
Literally shaking. Yeah, I know the feeling. It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
You're probably right.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it. Maybe he wants us to look through it. Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Look at the weather, it's getting real bad out here real quick. And jot that down. That's cool. I don't know if we want to be out here, like, we're gonna have to probably find shelter or something. We get stuck in like a tropical storm. Waves are picking up.
Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, you do the honors.
What? Really? This never happens.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
Huh.
So, big skull-shaped island, what? Big
just
island.
Different island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
Well, I mean, eventually we're gonna find
it. You
know,
it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Yeah, see, okay. Sam's like...
What?
I said okay.
No, 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 no. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
No! Are you serious?
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
That's go time. Oh my. Here we go. This is the...
Oh, shit!
Yep.
Nathan!
This is the beginning again.
Oh shit! Nathan!
Oh, it makes sense now.